alright, so I know that life ain't always peaches and cream. Not everything goes right all the time. But when things go wrong, just remember, we can still turn to God. People ain't perfect, we flirt with the serpent and always be searching for the wrong person to put in our lives. Yeah, the devil be lurking, demons emerging, and they bring all of your sins straight up to the surface, keeping us hurting to the point where we're just feeling so worthless, feeling so finished and beaten. Flesh is so blemished and weakened, trying to be slow when I'm speaking. When I try to practice what I be preaching, never retreating. You can call me a heathen, but I believe in him. Man, I'm grieving again. Can teach with a pen, don't get caught sleeping within. Try to walk in my spirit is hard. All of these feelings can pull you apart. While I'm still learning to use my heart, head on my shoulders, I'm trapped in a jar. Looking for light while I'm lost in the dark. Drowning in a tank that is full of some sharks. Straight out of sin, I'm a work of art. Embarked on the questions, playing my part. Jesus is the way, truth, and life. He picks me up when I'm not feeling right. He's the light of the world that's shining so bright. He's coming back twice to finish the fight. There's nothing to fear but fear itself. But we can always ask for help. We're never alone inside this shell while we're climbing up out this hell. The Bible says that God convicts the ones he loves. I feel convicted every day, so I know what's up. I fell short, I fell down, but now I've had enough. Grace from above, yeah, his grace is like a flood. The Bible says that God convicts the ones he loves. I feel convicted every day, so I know what's up. I fell short, I fell down, but now I've had enough. Grace from above, yeah, his grace is like a flood. Heavenly Father, please forgive my iniquities. Having flesh is a disability, trying to find tranquility. Yeah, sin is certainly killing me. I need more Christian activities. I long to live for your ministry. I feel like I'm stuck in parentheses where everything is took so offensively. Like, look at the bigotry. Literally, this stuff really just gets to me. Inside and out, I think I'm leaving myself without any dignity. It feels like infinity when I be fighting the enemy. But I know that this stuff wasn't meant to be. But I've been messing up for what seems like a century, yeah. I hope you can send me some energy while I be stuck in this misery. I pray I please you eventually. Please give me strict disability. You know my heart, so you're feeling me. I'm never lacking agility. Reality sinks sin in my flesh wanna battle me, because it ain't never feeling me spiritually. Please heal all of these injuries. When I'm with you, there is victory. I know that life can be slippery, and that your glory's no mystery. All of your power's artillery. Holy Spirit, deliver me from all the witchery hidden in history. People use trickery, but they keep calling it liberty. The Bible says that God convicts the ones he loves. I feel convicted every day, so I know what's up. I fell short, I fell down, but now I've had enough. Grace from above, yeah, his grace is like a flood. The Bible says that God convicts the ones he loves. I feel convicted every day, so I know what's up. I fell short, I fell down, but now I've had enough. Grace from above, yeah, his grace is like a flood. Yeah, so if you out there falling short, just know that his grace is perfected and his love is eternal. He'll never give up on you no matter what. We need to repent and turn to him with trust and honesty, without blame, seeking righteousness for the sorrow, boasting only in truth while we walk with authority in the Spirit. Start speaking life instead of death. Look out for each other through the ups and the downs.